not letting the daylight waste away. Todd decided to go ahead. We have the water hydrant there, and we had put a spigot and capped it off. I'm sure that's not the right word, but anyway, a line, and we capped it off for later use, which is now. So he's finding that, and then that'll get the water to the hill up where there's going to be a gravity-fed water tank. So, see ya.